The question is, they have given us sine theta equal to p upon q. They have asked us to find cos theta plus sine theta in terms of p and q. To solve this, we first draw a right angle triangle with an angle theta. Using the formula sine theta equal to perpendicular upon hypotenuse, we can deduct that the perpendicular from theta is p and the hypotenuse is q. Let's name this triangle ABC. Using Pythagoras theorem, AB square equal to BC square plus AC square. Q square equal to P square plus AC square. Therefore, AC square equal to Q square minus P square. Therefore, AC equal to square root of Q square minus P square. They have asked us to find cos theta plus sine theta. From the triangle, we can see that cos theta equal to the base upon the hypotenuse, which is root of q square minus p square upon q. And sine theta is p upon q. Adding these two, we get p plus root q square minus p square upon q. Which is the required answer.